The people pulling up in the hazmat suits are Carly and Bob. They're a couple of lowlifes who run a bogus toxic waste removal company.
Yes, sir. Do you have your waste ready to be picked up?
It's right there.
Today, they were picking up a very nasty byproduct used in the manufacturing of pesticide called 2,4-dichlorophenol.
2,4-dichlorophenol is commonly used as an intermediate precursor to produce an herbicide chemical. At room temperature, 2,4-dichlorophenol is a solid, and it's a pretty hardy substance. However, if you heat the substance up only to about 110 degrees Fahrenheit or 45 degrees Celsius, then it becomes a molten liquid. And at that point, it can have a greater level of toxicity.
The barrels of chemicals had been heating up in the desert for weeks.
There's got to be a different way.
But Bob was still hesitant about their illegal dumping operation.
You have a better plan? You're going to get your GED, Einstein?
As usual, Bob caved and started humping the barrels.
Hurry up, all right? I don't want to be here all night.
You think I want to be here all night? Hearing you yell at me?
Do you have any brighter ideas? Oh, yeah, I forgot. You're stupid.
All right, that's it. You want to do it? Do it yourself.
Loser.
The toxic couple finally blew up.
I can't even carry barrels.
Oh, stand here.
Carly took over.
Loser!
And got a mouth full of toxic shock.
The 2,4-dichlorophenol will work its way into the bloodstream, work its way into various organs, causing kidney failure, liver failure, and within just a few moments, she would be dead.
Carly and Bob were toxic offenders.
Hurry this up, I don't want to be here all night.
In the end, they learned their lesson.
Loser!
It's not nice to pollute Mother Nature.